Looks like Muffin ate the kids' ice cream.
Rocky Road's my fave.
Jude?
Hey, brah.
Where are you?
Just hanging in the air vent. I'm lost.
Which vent are you in?
The square one?
That helps, Jude, thanks. Don't worry, we'll get help.
I just saw a purple ferret.
Purse dog! But why don't you give me your number and we can chat about it? Call me.
No way! Yes!
The machine's broken!
Huh?
Sorry, no can do! No cutsies!
Guess this automated world's just not made for old people.
All right, you can cut.
Here, ferret, ferret. Purse dog.
Here, Jude.
What's going on here? You're up to no good, aren't you? I can smell it on you like gasoline.
It's Jude. He's lost in the air vents and we need to rescue him.
No can do. Reached the limit on my rescue budget. No more rescues for the remainder of the calendar year.
So it's up to us to find Jude and the ferret. I mean, purse dog.
Rat infestation, eh? Luckily, there's plenty in the budget for pest control. It's extermination time.
Oh, stop screaming! I beg you!
We totally saw a purple rat! Or was it more of a deep eggplant? It had a definite brown undertone. Okay, let's agree on mauve for the rat.
It's a purse dog.
And it's indigo.
Actually, it's a ferret.
Thought it was a cocktail wiener dog.
Did anybody else hear that? It must be... Oh, I think it's God. Hi, God. It's me, Kirsten. Can I please have a scooter? In teal?
Sorry to bust up the congregation, but it's only Jude.
Jude is God?
No way!
Maybe the purple rat, I mean ferret, I mean purse dog, is trying to find its way home.
To the pet store!
Which way did the rat go?
It's up to us now, troops.
Let's move out!
Did Muffin come back into the store?
No. Have you already lost your fair... dog? Ugh.
There it goes! Follow that ferret!
Ah! Just take it all!
Make way!
Coming through!
Make way!
What are you doing here? Thought you were seeing Penguin Force.
I wish. I've been too busy helping people buy tickets.
Aww. Muffin wants to see the movie too. Isn't that adorable?
Priceless.
Yes! I knew my time would come. Penguin Force to the rescue!
Dude, you're totally making my mouth water.
Jude? Where are you?
Stuck in an air vent, bro.
No way. How?
Well, dude, it's a long story. You see, first, I noticed it was gonna be one of those days where I thought, hey, maybe I should stay in bed a little longer, but I said no. There's something out there for Jude.
Can we talk later? Don't wanna miss my movie.
Sure thing, bro.
This theater is closed due to reported rat sightings. I want this area cleared.
2 hours should do it. Now, let's gas this place.
Oh, man. So close.
Muffin!
Now that the rat's gone, can I see my movie?
No, we can't abort now, son. They could be everywhere. Besides, I didn't get dressed up like this for nothing.
I brought along some ferret snacks to help lure Muffin.
What did you say?
Doggy treats. I brought doggy treats. Doggy treats for your little doggy.
What's the use? How can I save the animals when I can't even save Muffin?
I wouldn't worry, Caitlin.
Yeah, we'll find him.
I believe in you, Caitlin.
Aw, thanks, Jude. Wherever you are.
Hey, little guy. Where'd you come from? You're just looking for a friend, aren't ya? I'll be your friend, little dude. Hold on, buddy. That tickles. Stop! I'm being tickled to death by a purple rat!
Jude found the ferret!
Did I hear somebody say rat?
It's a ferret! I mean, purse dog!
Why didn't I think of this before? We can follow the giggling right to Jude.
I can't take it!
That's kind of infectious.
Stop.
Okay, we have to stop laughing, or we won't be able to hear Jude. Okay, that's better.
Oh, dude.
The laughing's coming from over there.
Hey, look!
Jude, we found you, buddy!
Get it off me! I can't take it anymore.
Then I can get at that rat.
You touch Muffin, and I'll exterminate you!
Okay, girlie, take it easy!
Everybody, grab hold!
Oh, huh? Wow! Is this the year 3000? How long was I in there for?
Muffin! I missed you!
What a cute little ferret.
Whatever. I'm too tired.
I'm sure you've got all the proper papers for this little guy.
Papers?
Yes. Ferrets fall under a little known section of the Exotic Animal Act. They're not supposed to be kept as pets.
Oh.
Wait one moment, young man. I'll take it from here. This little terror is now mall property.
Hmm? Who's the cutest little killer, huh? That's right, you are. Hmm. Yeah, Daddy loves you. Daddy is so proud of you.
This little guy will make an excellent security dog.
Should I mention that it's not really a dog?
Shh. I loved the very end when Penguin Force rescued that cute family of polar bears.
Look on the bright side. Now you don't have to go to the movies alone.
I'm going to get a good old-fashioned DVD.
Well, I'm officially out of the pet business for good.
What happened?
I accidentally put the snakes in the same cage as the mice. It wasn't pretty. Who knew?
I'm really impressed, Caitlin. I had no idea you were such an animal lover.
These animals shouldn't be confined to cages. They need to roam free.
Someone's about to flush a spider in the public washrooms. Later.
Well, maybe with a little cashmere wrap and a chin wax, they'll be almost cute.
That's right, Sergeant Muffin. Sniff them out. Lead me to those rancid, delinquent maggots. What? You smell one? Come on, let's go! I like the way you work, soldier. I'm with you!
Check it out, dudes. Stuck my coin on a magnet. I couldn't stand the thought of losing you again. Ah, I'll save you!